It's really good. It's your girl, Pone. It is June 26th, 2009. I just want to send my condolences out to the whole Jackson family, all his fans, all the artists, including myself, that looked up to him and, you know, studied him, admired his work, and Michael, you touched a whole lot of us, and we miss you, and as a true fan, we stood by you through all your trials and tribulations, and no matter what they say about you, you are a beautiful person, you're a great man, and you truly were an icon. You truly are an icon, and you're everything that I have patterned my career after, and everything that I hope that I can achieve in my career, and I just can't believe you're gone. I was going to be able to tell my kids to come see Mike with me. They're too young to understand, and I know there are generations, there are like 3 or 4 generations right now that are just really sick, and but Mike, we love you, and we miss you, and you'll never, ever, ever be forgotten. You're gonna live on through your kids, and through your music, and through our music. We love you, Mike. Rest in peace, baby.